Hello everyone, I'm Sapna and he's Shantanu.
Hi everyone.
Okay, so today we are going to talk about a comet which is 21b and it is visible in our sky right now. So Shantanu, would you like to tell us something about this comet?
Okay, so before telling about this comet, let's talk about what comets are.
Okay.
So comets are basically space rocks, okay, frozen space rocks that are going around in space. So once in a while they get going around the sun, okay. So this particular comet, also called the 21P or Giacobini-Zinner, it's in the sky right now and it will be observable to everyone.
Okay, I got to know that this comet is named as Giacobini because it is discovered by a scientist, or we can say by the astronomer, which named is Michel Giacobini on 20th December 1900. So can you tell us the ways that from which we can observe this comet very easily in our sky, because I think it is a binocular comet, right?
Yes, actually the comet is in its most closest approach, okay. Isse zyada pass bahut saalon mein nahi aaya hai. Ye humse Mars se bhi zyada pass hai. So the comet can be observed by anyone who has a telescope or a binocular. Like 50mm binocular ya telescope se bhi koi bhi dekh sakta hai agar sahi jagah pe use point kare. And do you know when it's going to peak?
Yeah, actually this comet is going to peak on 10th September in few coming days. So aap is comet ko dekh sakte ho apne ghar se dekh sakte ho, binocular ki help se dekh sakte ho 11 baje ke baad, kyunki ye Auriga constellation se rise hoga jo ki 11 baje ke baad northeast direction se rise hoga.
Ye 10th September.
Yeah, and this will going on 10th September. Okay. So Shantanu, will you please share some of your knowledge with us?
Okay, so do you know meteor showers ya tutte tare dekhne ka jaisa shock hai? Unke liye bhi ye comet bahut achhi news hai, because comet 21b is actually responsible for Draconides meteor shower. So ye meteor shower 9th October ko peak karega aur Draco jo dragon constellation hai wahan pe radiate hota dikhega. So bahut achha view hota hai. So wo bhi ek reason hai comet bahut important hai. But agar maan lijiye if someone misses the comet, so what, how long will they have to wait? Kitna rukna padega, fir kab aayega next ye comet?
Now this ye jo aapka comet hai, ab ye aapka 2024 mein ye event dobara aayega. So jo is saal isko miss karte hain, they have a second opportunity to observe this meteor shower on 2024. So basically guys, this is a very good opportunity for all of us to observe a meteor shower.
Yes.
Thank you everyone.